Myths, Truths, and Looking Good, Inside and Out continues with John Stossel.
Now, number three in our top 10 countdown, and man, this one's about us. It's about a brand new threat to our fathering children. Have you heard that laptops make men less fertile? Bill Ritter looked into that claim and others.
Okay, folks, it's pop quiz time. What do male underwear, laptop computers, and hot tubs all have in common? Well, according to contemporary urban legend, they all may be killers.